She has a speeding ticket and more, but a local woman says she's now running into a roadblock. The Kansas City mom says she wants to pay her fine, but as KMBC 9's Maria Antonia shows us, she can't get through the city's municipal court that's going through a system change.
The case of a local mom trying to pay a couple of tickets here at municipal court but facing confusion along the way gives us the opportunity not only to look into her case, but to find out how the new e-ticket system is faring here at the court.
It's much more complicated than I remember it ever being.
Lindsay Bjorkman Crawford is talking about trying to take care of a couple of tickets, one for speeding, one for an expired insurance card. She took her little girl. They showed up here in court to see a judge find out the fine on September 12th. That's the court date on the tickets, but
I can't take care of it. I can't pay the fine. I can't show up in court because I'm not on the docket.
That day, she also got this printout with a new December court date, came home, checked online to make sure, but after the original date, got three other dates.
It's ridiculous. I just want them to tell me, this is definitely your date, this is definitely your time, come here and take care of it.
We know for sure that this is an isolated case and it is not related to our transformation.
The transformation Ellen Belzer is talking about is the one that has the court taking millions of paper tickets like the one Lindsay got and converting them into a new paperless system. That started in late August. A system described as more time and money efficient, a system they're now tweaking.
Trying to ensure that all of the different interfaces are hooked up to our new technology, our new case management system.
Meanwhile, they are trying to keep the docket light while working bugs out of the system. We checked today's cases and counted 163 entries.
I just want it done.
Right now, Lindsay has an email apology for the court date confusion. She may soon get more. We've given the folks in charge here Lindsay's information. They say they're going to look at it, look into it, get back to her, and let us know what happens. At Municipal Court in Kansas City, Maria Antonia, KMBC 9 News.
Maria, thank you. The court's communications manager says they are already much more efficient under the new system. Kansas City's municipal court is the largest in Missouri. It processes some 350,000 cases a year.